jasmine.
Woo! Girl, you make me go so loco, loco, make me go crazy. We would make a beautiful baby. Knock on wood.
Yeah, my birthday, I'm doing like a little picnic tomorrow.
Okay.
I have like a random little short piece in here because when I was trying to take down my last hairstyle, I cut a little bit of my hair.
It happens sometimes.
So just so you know.
I'm glad you know, because I've been having a second since I'm like, you know.
Like, this is how it was when you came here. Actual birthday is the 25th, but I'm celebrating tomorrow.
Your birthday is the 25th, too?
Yes, you're 25th. Oh, happy early birthday.
Thank you.
All right.
28.
Oh, thank you. I'm telling everybody
I
turned 21 now.
You say that until you
be
like
30. My lying age is 28, and I feel so good about it.
Yes, you look it, so.
Yes.
You and I tell anybody you're older. How old are you really?
34. 36.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
How old are you turning?
Okay. I'm turning 22.
Oh.
Wait, my birthday is
22.
When is your birthday?
22. Both your birthdays are 25th. That's crazy, right?
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Happy birthday, guys.
Cancer season. She's a Cancer.
Yes.
My daughter's a Cancer.
Period. Love that.
Yes. I'm excited.
What you doing for your birthday?
I'm flying out.
Where you going?
Yes, that's the best place to celebrate your birthday.
Were you at Cancun?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, nice.
Last year I did photo shoot dinner.
Yeah.
I did section. I was like, next year?
No. Yes.
I'm out.
Out. Do you know where you're staying at yet?
Hilton, I think it is.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Me too. I was just there not too long, like late last year, in December.
That's not where I was going to go.
Is it the Rio? It's a good time.
I've heard good things. That's the one with like the swim up bar and all of those like amenities.
Yeah, they got nice swim up bars. But I like with the Rio, they got like 4 or 5 hotels down there.
Okay.
But they have parties like Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. A pink party, a white party, a leopard party, a neon party. So all the hotels now go to those parties, and it's like a big pool of foam and dancers, and yeah, it was cool. The bus bag. I'm at the
Coco Melon
Reach.
The Coco.
What's it called?
That's Coco-Lon. Your daughter got you thinking about Coco Melon on vacation.
Wake me and your child, and it won't lay today. Make me wonder who you might be playing with. Makes me wonder who you think you're playing with. I'm just on myself to keep playing this. Make her back over and over again. Sweat change, but I know that I'm
ready.
That's
a good one.
The hair is done. Now I'm here at the salon. I needed this pedicure so bad. I don't know why I bother even looking at colors, because it's gonna be white toes every single time. I got invited to try out this Barre class by Abiola Co. and the Luna Daily brand. Abiola Co. is a creator hub founded by Christina Abiola with the purpose of giving minority creators more opportunities to not only network with one another, but to network and collaborate with brands. It's a really great opportunity. I've been to a couple of events hosted by Abiola Co. and they're always so great.
I've been all in my phone, I got options, and I
don't wanna tell you to drop it. But I don't wanna play your face. Something that makes me look at you too often. Oh, baby, you can give it something. Maybe I can run all the time. Maybe I'm talking crazy. I need you running my space. But I need it, baby, I'm late. But I
love me. Put together some content creators who I know are all about wellness, beauty, lifestyle, you know, and who can actually represent your brand. And I don't know if you guys actually talk about like feminine hygiene on your platforms. I don't think I've seen much. But people can do, honestly, I love the products. Like, feeling fresh, I think, is really important, especially after a workout like this.
Yeah.
Try this when you get home. Try it. See how you like it.
You do Pilates when you were traveling?
Yes. Girl, this was a little bit more challenging.
I think I never
pissed off when we were on the floor. We
are always. And you, have, and you guys all have the Luminalia. Might as well.
Okay. No.
Shout them out. Thank you for the class, Luminalia.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. All right. In 3, 2, 1. Thank you, Luminalia.
After class, I came home to get ready for my birthday picnic. Obsessed with this soap. It is so gentle and it smells amazing. So why did it start raining on the way to my birthday picnic? I don't know how I stayed so calm to celebrate myself. This is really, really, really important to me. So I don't know how I stayed calm.
Everything. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Oh, I love it. This is gorgeous. Oh my goodness. I love.
Thank you.
Thing where you can actually depend on.
I'm just a. It looked like you was praying.
Okay, I'm Beyonce. I'm sorry. I called
it
the Beyonce.
I'm sorry. Not nah, call it.
I've been Beyonce.
I'm happy this worked out though, because I was like, damn, what if she scammed me and just run with my money? Because she a smaller picnic. Because the ones that, the bigger ones, that they was booked like months in advance. And I had just kind of decided, like, when you asked me what I want to do for my birthday, I was like, I guess I'll do a picnic. And so I'm like, at that point, that was like a month before my birthday or something like that. They were all booked already.
Oh, the sun is
that
out.
Came out.
That just
out.
Felt it on my head.
Can I take these cups? Like, are these like,
no. She said, can I take the, she went from a flower
to
a cup.
This one right
here. This one with the, this one with
yeah,
the
that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Cinnamon sugar rib.
Ooh.
I almost, I wish I had something to put in these ones. Like, you could technically put your beer in here, but it's like, this keep it cold.
Yeah, I like this. I'm using this.
You
my
can,
beer.
Yeah, you can keep it. You can take it.
Yeah.
2, 3.
Yeah. Oh, be careful.
Yo.
Come on.
Yo. Damn, I hope y'all didn't stain her stuff.
No.
Okay.
But this doesn't stain.
Oh, damn. I just caught all of that on the camera.
I stopped recording mine early.
Yeah.
Damn.
That's what I hate along with lesbians or drunk bisexuals.
Black Beverly. Not the bisexual.
Unhand me, you peasant. You intruder.
Not the unhand you peasant is crazy.
Sweet life, sweet life.